The fuck is this guy? Why does he look like that? Brandon, you see this dude?
There's nobody there for me.
Yeah. Well, whatever.
Alright. Let's fucking go!
Oh lordy.
There she is!
Ew. That's disgusting.
Quest started Death from Above.
Yeah,
where is he fucking dropping it?
Someone was at Bravo.
Scorch Beast Queen.
Well, right after this, we're just... Oh my god, that thing was disgusting!
A few moments later. A few moments later. A few moments later. A few moments later. A few moments later.
Oh my god, Brandon, help!
I'm fucking trying.
A few moments later. A few moments later.
Yeah, I'm fucking bouncing. Can't fast travel while taking fucking damage. Fucking just kill me.
So you may be wondering, where's the video of the nuke? The build-up? The keycard collecting? Nothing. Well, long story short, Wendigo Colossus, fuck that, never again. No.
Hell to go, you got time.
Alright, cool. I'm trying to find some fucking weapons here that I can use. Guess I could fucking pick this. Fuck it. That sucks. Yeah, that Wendigo Colossus is way worse than the Scorch Beast Queen.
Maybe that's why nobody wants to do it.
More than likely.
I mean, at the very least, we have now launched a nuke.
Yeah.
So, I'm at least happy about that. And honestly, doing it was very manageable.
Yeah.
Oh shit, there's a death claw behind me.
What? That.
Get away, Snallygaster. Wait, did I see Marler Queen?
What? Hey, don't be saying that.
Please tell me. Please don't tell me I just saw that.
There's a super sloth right here. Diseased hulking mega sloth.
And she is down.
Ooh, Berserker's crossbow.
Hunter's Revolutionary Sword, triple legendary. Wow, great.
A sword, you say?
Yeah.
Ooh.
What? Treasury notes. Fire alert, fucking kings.
Disgusting. There's another Scorch Beast right there.
What? Where? Oh, I see it.
I got a T-45 Mutant Slayer's torso. I got a lot of shit. One of them I really am glad that I got.
What is it?
I'll tell you in a second. I can't hear my own thoughts.
Well, that's dead. Oh shit, double legendary fucking Gatling gun. Railway rifle. Some dude's got his fucking tent over here.
Oh, where?
I
see it, I see it.
I don't know.
I see it.
Oh, yeah, over here.
Can't fucking walk.
Fuck off. Trying to fucking loot here.
Alright, so. Oh, I got an Aristocrat's Raider Power Left Arm. and I got a Mutant Slayer's T-45 torso. That's a 3-star. But what I really excited about is the Prime Light, or not that. Yeah, where'd it go?
Railray rifle, Gatling gun.
Where did it go?
Revolutionary swords.
Yeah, right flux, here.
Treasury nose.
Prime Ultrasight Gatling laser receiver.
Plan ultrasights, sensor array.
I got a T-45 jetpack too.
Prime minigun barrel. A rolling pin.
A rolling
bunch pin. Of random ass armor.
I got a berserker's crossbow. Lower damage resistant, increases damage dealt. Replenish action points with each kill. A 2-star. I got Mutant Slayer's fucking short 10mm. I got another ultrasight right arm plan.
Alright, I got enough fucking to go back to my camp, so. Fast travel. Well, I mean, it wasn't a complete waste.
Yeah.
So, I mean, I'm disappointed that we weren't able to fucking kill it, but whatever. I'm 0-2 on that fucking thing now.
Jeez. Oh my god, my rads. I didn't even notice my rads. Were my rads permanent? Oh, there they go. Holy cow. Oh my god, I have like fucking 5 Radaways.
Well, I at least now have a legendary fucking Gatling gun, so that's cool.
Ooh, I can use this T-45 torso.
Random ass railway rifle. Alright, I need to start scrapping.
Go transfer. Take the torso. Weapons.
Long barrel. Fuck that crossbow. Fuck that mole miner gauntlet. Nobody uses pipe weapons. Well, I used about 1,000 5mm rounds. I got all cannonballs I had. I actually gained cannonballs.
Nice.
Got rid of some of my missiles. That's cool.
Ammo. I have a fuck ton of fusion cells on me. Boy. What?
Loose screws. 541.
Let's see what I got.
That is from fucking 2 of those Wendigo Colossus fights.
I'm sitting at 275 loose screws right now.
Yeah, that is all from what we just fucking did.
Should have bulk screws too, though. I don't know, I guess I don't. That shit was ridiculous. Wait, what? What the fuck is going on right now? That was weird. It's a glitch. Well, that's a glitch.
Damage increase after each consecutive hit on the same target. Bashing damage increased by 50%. So that's actually pretty good for the Gatling gun.
Yeah. Need to fix my axe. Sheesh. All right, put that away. I actually might use that 10 mil.
Oh, fuck, I meant to grab that.
That does 19. Mutant Slayer short 10 million. How many 10? Oh, 147, I guess I'll fucking fuck with it. Let's go ahead and fucking repair this. Do you have 3 crystals on you? Or actually no, I fucking got
bitch, what the fuck? Yeah, no, I was about to say what the fuck happened to all that crystal.
I forgot I gotta go into the craft on the Tinker's workbench, right? I've never done this before, so where do I go? Where do I go well, to...
You said Tinker's workbench, you're already in the wrong fucking spot.
Okay, where am I going?
Chemistry station.
Ah. I knew that.
I am sitting on 3 level ups.
Crystal shards, here we go. Bam, repaired. Ooh, a true sniper barrel for this bitch? Hell yeah. Sweet.
Cool. Gunsmith level 5. What's the one for crafting energy weapons?
Oh yeah, I need to level up. fireproof, take 15 less damage from explosions and flame attacks. Fix it good. You can repair armor and power armor to 130% of normal maximum condition. Should I do that one?
Huh?
The fix it good perk. You can now repair yes. armor and power armor.
I'm telling you, after you got your strength at 15, immediately get your science to 15.
Yeah, my intelligence.
What did I say? Did I say science?
Yeah. I know what you meant.
I was looking at a fucking card that said science on it.
I was like, science? What you talk about? You mean intelligence, my boy?
Like, in all honesty, intelligence has the best fucking cards.
Yeah, I mean, depending on what you're really going for. But mostly, well, it
I has... mean, if you're wearing power armor, it's the best class.
Yeah. I'm thirsty and hungry.
Because right now, my fucking intelligence is at 15. I have level 3 power user, which is fusion core duration, is now doubled. Level 3 portable power, all power armor parts and chassis weights are reduced by 75%. Level 3 power smith, you can, or your crafted power armor now has improved durability. Level 3 batteries included, energy weapon ammo weighs 90% less, which honestly I could probably swap that out since I'm not carrying ammo. Level 3 power patcher, your power armor breaks 60% slower and is cheaper to repair. And then I have the fix it good that's maxed out in my fucking inventory. And anytime I repair my armor, I just swap it out and put it on.
Nice.
And then I have a maxed out gunsmith perk that just sits in my inventory for when I want to craft fucking gun mods.
Yeah.
I need to take a shit. I'll be back.
Wait. What the heck was there? Still blasting over there. Weird. To the train station. Backscratcha. Backscratcha. I hear beep beep. Back, gotcha. Hey, dog, can't be shooting like that. No, I missed. Thanks, dog. Ooh, yeah, let's see if there's any fucking weapons I don't want. Keep the missile launcher. Oh wait, does that have a single fire on it though? I think so. Getting rid of that. Getting rid of that. Definitely getting rid of that. Get rid of that, I don't use it anymore. Don't use that anymore.
Unit is equipped with anti-theft measures. Don't get any ideas, chump.
But that actually might look cool. Hoses.
Get your raiding supplies here or don't. I don't care.
Shooter. Ooh. A lot of assault rifle stuff. Drum magazine. What? Paraproof trash can.
Wanna buy some junk?
Flamer napalm tank? Jesus.
Please don't stab other customers while they shop.
Ooh, Gatling laser severe bigger too. Odds burning damage. I don't have that.
In stock. Goods acquired through questionable means.
Sheesh.
Reminder, any attempted five finger discounts will be reclaimed and paid for with said fingers.
Charging Tesla rifle charging shotgun barrel?
Note to the gourmands. Oh. Human flesh is not acceptable tender here.
Ultrasight Galling Laser Refined Barrel.
Stock up here before your next kill.
Wait, aligned automatic barrel.
Previously owned loot for sale, mostly blood free.
Flamer napalm tank. I'm curious about that.
Need some ammo.
Ooh, some molds.
Or spiky chainsaw bits flamer to stab people with. You may find some here.
Extra claw.
Vendor not responsible for your safety or the safety of goods purchased.
What the fuck with this minigun? Fuck it. Let's fuck with it.
Had a hard day of killing and looting. Don't want to haul it back yourself. Sell it here.
Cool, thanks. Thanks, robot.
I don't want to set the world on fire. just want to stop.